Hello everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm afraid I have some very sad news to tell everybody within the last 24 hours. From wrestling news, World Warrior Animal from Legion of Doom had passed away 24 hours ago. And I am shocked right now. He was born Joe Laurinaitis. When you think of wrestling legends and superstars that have died since the late 1970s, this one is the shocking one. So, I just want to make a video to let everybody know that World Warrior Animal from Legion of Doom had passed away 24 hours ago. I'm in absolute shock. Because, if you remember, back in November of 2003, World Warrior Hawk died from a heart attack. So, World Warrior Hawk, I'll do another video about the history of the Legion of Doom for a dedication to both deceased members of the wonderful tag teams of the 90s. But I just want to let everybody know that World Warrior Animal had died yesterday, and may he rest in peace. That's what I'm going to do for right now. Hopefully you enjoy the video. Vloggy Lair, rest in peace, World Warrior Animal. Peace out, everybody.